This is the beautifully built Raysonic CD168. It combines very well proven digital technology in the form of the excellent Burr Brown PCM 1792 24192 DAX with a triode valve output stage. It features a top loading CD mechanism with a magnetic puck, and it's based around a Phillips transport, which has excellent isolation in this case. The attention to detail is fantastic. The fit and finish is exemplary, and the build quality is excellent. It's very nice to see a manufacturer trying to design a player that looks slightly different. In this case, obviously having the valves exposed on the back of the CD player and making a feature of the display at the front. Now, for some people, the blue LEDs may be a bit garish, but you do have the ability to actually turn them on and off. So you can choose which is your preference. Now, for our opinions on the sound quality of the player, please visit our site www.thehifijournal.com.